Breaking overnight, firefighters were called to an early morning fire in Johnston. The call came in around 3 in the morning for a fire on Tabor Drive, which is right off George Waterman Road. Crews quickly got the fire under control. Right now, we don't know if anyone was hurt or how the fire started. We will bring you updates as soon as we get them.